Last but not least, this is my favorite edge control. This is the Morey's Edge Wax. You can find this stuff anywhere now. It's getting really, really popular. And this is actually a new jar. I have one other jar as well. So this is the new jar. It was $4.99, but you can find this stuff cheap as maybe $3.49, $3.99 at most places, depending on where you live in the world. This gives the best hold, especially for coarse, kinky, curly, hard-to-hold, thick, curly hair that will not hold. If gel doesn't work, this stuff will. Use just a very little, like a little bit, and just kind of smooth it out. Maybe put a scarf on for like 5 to 10 minutes, and then take it off, and it should be really flat. I love this stuff. It smells really good. It has a very fruity smell. And it looks white, but it actually has like a, once you smear it and kind of rub it in, it's clear. It won't be as white as you think. So I love this stuff. This stuff is dope. Like, this is like, I'll buy a case of it if I could. So this is my favorite edge control. This is my number one. I've tried so many, but this is the only one I can truly say I really love, and it really holds my hair. I have really coarse hair. It won't hold. It won't hold or slick down a whole lot. So I love this stuff. I definitely highly recommend this stuff to anyone. So that is it. Bye.